अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल बी फाइन. सो द थर्ड टॉपिक ऑफ अ चैप्टर, पाकिस्तान अ वेलफेयर स्टेट, अ रोल ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल इन अ वेलफेयर स्टेट. चिल्ड्रन, द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस टॉपिक कम टू नो द हाउ टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट मेक्स अ गुड सिटीजन, हैव टू फॉलो rules of a state, must contribute to community and fulfill responsibilities. What is a good citizen? We all live in one country. Our country gives us identity. It is our responsibility to be a good citizen. There are some responsibilities of every person which he or she must follow. These responsibilities don't only improve our surroundings but also give inner peace to us. A good citizen is the one who is helpful and broad-minded, always stays calm and doesn't make others' life harder. It is the responsibility of every person to keep its area clean. He must help others in every way, wherever possible. So, a good citizen should be respectful, responsible, caring, trustworthy, and fair. Good citizen must help in their community, in the classroom, as well as at their home. He must remain nice and fair to his neighbors. The thing that makes any person a good citizen is to help others. He doesn't waste electricity or water. Good citizen is the one who abides by all the rules and laws of the country. A person's family role is the position one has within the family household. One role encompasses how much power the individual holds within the family system and their responsibilities. In school life, student must be punctual and regular as well and should pay proper and continuous attention towards their final goal. A good citizen always helps the elderly crossing the road, getting on the bus, carrying their grocery. The importance of treating elders with respect. Seniors have plenty of experience in life and they can teach us about enduring change and handling life challenges. We must treat our elders with respect if their bodies or minds are beginning to fail them. If you are in the presence of an elder, be polite. This means if they are talking, listen. If they ask you a question, we always respond respectfully and with a calm note. Do not interrupt them and always ask if they need anything. In a similar way, when you are in school, you have to follow the rules as well. School rules are important to maintain discipline. Always, you should listen to your teacher. I can follow classroom rules. You must be aware of that. Raise your hand to answer to the teacher. If students are aware of the school rules, they will know how to behave and carry themselves so as not to become a disgrace to their school. It is important that the student must follow these rules. The reason for this is because it will create an effective classroom as well as the students spend their time in school. Always listen when someone is talking, raise your hand to speak, follow the directions and be respectful to your friends, your teachers and the school staff as well. A good citizen must follow the traffic rule as well. Why there is a need to follow traffic rules? Traffic rules and regulations are for the safety of the public. You can see some of the traffic signs in these pictures. If there were no traffic rules and regulation, then there should be severe danger to the lives of people. A lot of accidents are avoided by following the traffic rules. Traffic rules are also keep the flow of the traffic steady. Never drink when you are driving. Always wear seat belt. Keep a safe distance from the vehicle ahead. Always try to avoid distractions. Never break red signal. Always drive within speed limit. Avoid the drowsiness while driving. Drivers ignore these traffic rules because they know they can get away with it. But you know what they have to pay. They know it's unlikely they will even get caught or pulled over in the first place by the police. Citizens' duty is to help their community. They have to look after the environment of their land, air, and water as well. A clean environment is an essential for healthy living. The more you don't care about our environment, the more it will become polluted with contaminants and toxins that have a harmful impact on our health. Air pollution can cause respiratory diseases and cancer and many other problems and diseases. We must follow the simple things to take care of our environment. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Volunteer for cleanups in your community. Educate. Conserve water. Choose sustainable. Always try to shop wisely. Use long light bulbs. Plant a tree. We have to respect authority as well. When individuals respect the authority of social norms or the law, it assures mutual security. When people break the law, they may harm or infringe on the rights of those around them. Individuals respect authority because they understand that doing so produces collective security. We have to respect ourselves, we have to respect others, we have to respect the property as well. A law is a rule set by a community. That's how a person should behave or act in that society. Always try to stay calm and don't overreact when you think you have done anything disrespectful. Identify the cause for disrespect and focus on the problem-solving alternatives. Must model yourself to how to be respectful to the kids first. Use kind and disciplined firm words to teach, not to punish them. Society make no progress if the people have no respect of laws. That's all for today, children. Thank you very much.